human, my name is RyderCX and welcome to my channel. Today, I wanted to finally do another video on the SpongeBob TV show, and I've been doing like reviews of them and recaps of them, and none of them are really like doing that well in terms of watch time. But I did reactions with Loud House episodes and people seem to be responding to those very well, so I thought, hey, why don't we try that with SpongeBob? See if people like the same thing. So yep. Where today we're going to be watching this episode of SpongeBob called Farmer Bob, and I've heard some really weird things about this episode. It just seems like a really like out there kind of episode. So, you know that's my favorite kind of thing. We're going to go ahead and take a look at this episode and see what we think of it, and yeah, just have some fun watching it. If y'all like this video, then please give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel below. If you like videos like these and want to see more in the future, go ahead and follow me on Twitter at RyderCX or join my Discord server, The Spongy Garden. But yes, let's go ahead and talk about Farmer Bob Squarepants. Yeah. Very, very fitting music. I love this. It's my jam. Oh, that's it. I don't remember there being like a farm right next to the Krusty Krab, but okay, you go, Continuity. Continuity, that's how you say it, right? Continuity. Oh, Old Man Jenkins. That's a very lovely image. You know, there's just something about Crab and his shell that just makes me go, I don't know.
You should mention that. SpongeBob here will be your
SpongeBob is my favorite cross-dresser of all time. I'm sorry to all those drag queens, but SpongeBob has it.
You better work.
Wait, why is Mr. Krabs leaving SpongeBob there? Wait, I missed that. Why is Mr. Krabs leaving SpongeBob there? Patrick! Oh my gosh, farming buddies. That doesn't sound like Old Man Jenkins. He, you know, he sounds like, howdy, Mr. Krabs! You know, something like that. I think that's how Old Man Jenkins is supposed to sound, but I don't know. You do you, Nickelodeon. You do you.
Oh, we're not just any darn fools.
Yeah, I don't like this voice for Old Man Jenkins. Oh, okay. That's not weird at all. Oh my god. Flashback to when SpongeBob and Patrick took care of a clam. That's one of my favorite episodes ever. Especially the end when, like, they start fighting like a married couple. Oh, that's just... That was a good episode.
You know, it's not as easy as it looks. Sometimes I gotta move the antenna. Sometimes I lose the remote. And sometimes my butt itches real bad.
Oh, you poor, poor thing. By the way, you forgot your briefcase.
Oh, so this is the thanks I get for working overtime.
Overtime!
So SpongeBob and Patrick should be really good at this. They took care of a clam.
SpongeBob, you gotta be more gentle.
Oh. SpongeBob always was the better parent. Oh, ew. Ew. Oh, there you go. That works. Wait, they're eggs? I thought they were supposed to be pearls. Ew. Oh my gosh, no, I can't. I hate worms. I can't. That's just very normal for Patrick. Oh. 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 Whoa, what is this? Is that like some kind of weird like polymorphism organism between a cow and a jellyfish? It looks so creepy. Like I'm kind of like, you know how like sometimes when you see something that kind of grosses you out, you get these like little like chills in your body. I don't know. It's called like piliations or something like that. I don't know. Yeah, that's what I'm feeling. Ugh. Let's just get past this scene. Hey, look, you got your jelly. Oh gosh. I've never seen anything. Oh, wow.
A chicken jelly sandwich.
Man, old man Jenkins is not having it.
I got lots of licenses. Driver's license. Fishing license.
Fishing license.
Marriage license.
Fishing license. I love how the fishing license is Patrick fishing up have with a hook and a fish, and oh my god, the marriage license is even funnier. I can't. That's funny. I'm really digging this. I don't know. I feel like I'm drunk because I feel like I don't know why I'm laughing so much at all this. And like the thing is, like, I haven't drinking like anything. I've actually not drinking alcohol in like months, so I don't know what's going on, but I literally find like everything funny.
Here it is. Tractor license.
What a handsome young gentleman right there.
The secret is to stay cool as a sea cucumber. I don't let anything distract me.
Oh, what was that? There's a lot of like new things we're seeing in this episode, I have to say. Oh. Ew. Ooh, that does not sound delightful. No, SpongeBob looks fine. He looks fine. Arm raise. What? That is just dangerous.
Hey, congratulations on your bar mitzvah. Today you are a man. Fine.
Mazel tov.
Oh my god, all the Jewish references. I don't think I've ever seen SpongeBob like make religious references. Have you? Interesting. But it's all in good fun. It's nothing like offensive. At least it better not be. Ew. Okay, a barn dance. I love disco music, people. You know what? Just play some disco music and you will see me jam to it. Oh, that's not a good idea. Oh, what's going on? Wait. Huh? What?
Party's over.
Over? Why, it's just getting started.
My head hurts. What is going on? Oh my god, Patrick's dancing though. Love it.
Imitation? What imitation?
Oh.
Your crazy tractor driving invited him.
Oh, I see.
Crop circle license.
Crop circle license.
Well, we're off to destroy the universe.
Oh. Oh, that's great. Oh, that's just great. Oh my god, Mr. Krabs' face.
That's ridiculous. I think you've been working too hard, boyo. Yeah, probably.
Oh. Nope. You did not imagine it. That damn tractor. My gosh. Okay. Wow. Did I hallucinate that? I don't know. Okay. This episode was really weird. Like, I feel like going into it, I knew it was gonna be weird, but like watching it, was a whole nother level of weirdness. My gosh. Like, how many things happened in this episode? Raising a barn baby, feeding worms, seeing a weird mix between a cow and a jellyfish, and of course aliens, because why not, you know? But I think the weirdest thing in this episode was Old Man Jenkins' voice. I can't with that voice. That is not Old Man Jenkins. They should have gotten someone that like mimicked his voice, because that was not Old Man Jenkins. It's just really weird to hear that voice in Old Man Jenkins' body. And that wasn't even Old Man Jenkins' body, for that matter. Old Man Jenkins has gone through like more changes than any other character in the SpongeBob universe. But yeah, Old Man Jenkins, y'all, he is iconic. But okay, y'all, let me know in the comment section below what you thought about this episode. Did you like it? Did you not like it? I mean, I liked it. I thought it was funny. I thought it was just a really good way to kill time and to let my brain rot, you know? That's just the kind of mind-numbing entertainment that I like at 10 o'clock at night, so yeah, it was really great for me. But yeah, let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. And if you like these videos and want me to keep doing them for new SpongeBob episodes, then let me know that too. Because I would really love to keep doing this, because I've been looking for a way to cover SpongeBob's TV show on this channel. I mean, I have a lot of coverage on his video games already, but I'm a really big fan of his show also. And I think all of us are actually like fans of his TV show first before his video games. Well, I'm assuming everyone is, but let me know if I'm wrong. But yes, please give this video a thumbs up if you like it. Subscribe to my channel below. If you like videos like these and want to see more in the future, go ahead and follow me on Twitter at RidersDX, or join my Discord server, The Spongy Garden. But yes, that is everything. RidersDX is out. Buh-bye.